How is everything in there?
I hate everything in there!
Okay, but how is it going?
Maybe we haven't asked her nicely enough.
Lightning, please.
Yeah,
stop.
That's probably what it is.
Ugh.
Let me try again. Hello, Robot Flower. My team and I would like to purchase a battery from your lovely shop. May we purchase a battery, please?
Of course! Here's your battery!
Maybe we haven't asked her rudely enough.
Why are we still doing this? Robot Flower hasn't given us a single battery, no matter what we try. Seriously, we've asked her for a battery 2,700 times, give or take. She didn't give us this abacus until a little while in.
Hey there! I like your pile of items.
Look, why don't we ask Cloudy? Cloudy has tons of stuff. He definitely has a battery we can use.
I don't have any batteries.
Wait a second. You have our battery, don't you, Cloudy?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, come on. We left a battery on the ground and it went missing. Where else do things go when they're missing?
Maybe it, flew away. Cause it doesn't like you.
How about this, Cloudy? You can have this whole pile of items. Every item we have.
Wait! Even my new paperclip?
Except for Marker's paperclip. All in exchange for that battery. Deal?
Deal.
So, the battery?
Cloudy's getting it.
Oh, does Cloudy work for Robot Flower?
No, he's just getting it.
Okay.
Wow.
Thanks, Cloudy.
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome. I still carried all your items.
Howdy, Deathpact again. Hey, you guys look kinda tense. How about a little, cake at steak to lighten the mood?
I hate cake!
Hey, Two! Aren't we ever gonna get a new cake at steak song?
That would be cool. Anyways, last episode, Deathpact again made a grievous error, so they were put up for elimination.
An error?
Yeah, losing! Anyway, the voters have voted, and now we'll find out which of you will be the first to leave. The power of two. We got 59,817 votes. That's the most ever!
Actually, BFB has received more votes than that.
Oh.
In episodes 29 and 30.
I see. Well, then... We've got a regular cake this time!
Yes, regular cake, my favorite!
If I give you cake, you're safe. But if not, well, you'll be the first one out of the game, I'm afraid. Let's begin. Black Hole, you got the most votes at 14,403. Congratulations!
Wait, I'm eliminated? Just like that? Where's the suspense?
They voted to save you, Black Hole. That means you're safe!
Oh, okay.
What? Since when was it like that?
You know, since last episode? Can I continue, please?
Oh, sorry.
Hey, no worries. Now, let's see. What was I gonna say?
The next person safe?
Yes, thank you! Remote is the next one safe at 13,700 votes! Nice catch! Okay, moving on. Lightning got 7,814 votes, so he's safe!
This has been a great day!
Tree is also safe with 6,937 votes.
Want mine?
Tree, this is a special dessert for special occasions. I won't take more than I earn.
Okay.
Next is Fanny with 6,733 votes.
I hate cake!
Don't worry, Cake, she just meant the food.
I know.
What?
It's down to Marker and Pie, the final two!
No!
Oh, wow.
Aw, it's no fun if you aren't scared with me.
Sounds like a you problem.
Push now, it's time to see the results! Congratulations, Marker! You're the last one safe!
Smells clean.
Welp.
So, are you ready to go?
I was just waiting on you.
Well, alrighty then. Let me just... Here, watch closely. Ta-da!
Whoa, that's crazy.
With Pi gone, we're down to the final 41, and-
Hello?
Don't you mean final 42? I don't think so. Let's see, 1, 2, 3-
Well, sorry, Teardrop. Looks like 2 doesn't want you to join their show.
Wait, someone wants to join? I'll gladly let you join if you want, Teardrop. Come on down.
What? We're letting more people onto the show? How will Teapot ever end if this is allowed? I hate this idea!
That's a good point. I suppose I'll have to take it back.
Hey! That's no fair! You already said Teardrop could join, and she was so happy!
You're right. Okay, TD, I'll make an exception for you.
Grr!
In that case, which team will Teardrop be joining then?
Well, she shouldn't join one of the full teams, because an 8th member would give them an unfair advantage!
That's true.
But she shouldn't join Death Pact again either, because that would negate their penalty for losing last episode's challenge!
Aww.
So, what's left?
Personally, I think Teardrop should be on her own team, all by herself, as punishment for joining late.
Oh. Well, I can't argue with that. You'll have to be our 7th team, Teardrop. So now, the teams are You Okay?, Just Not, The S, Teammates, Death Pact Again, The Strongest Team on Earth, and Teardrop. Now, these 7 teams will be competing for the grand prize, the power of- Hey, where are you going?
What? You're just starting the intro, right?
Yeah, we have something to do right now.
Well, I suppose that's fine, but-
Hey, yeah, the intro is like our last little bit of free time. After that, there's the contest.
Oh shoot, you're right! I better take advantage of this!
Yeah, I mean, if there's time to spare, then-
I'm going to the elevator.
Would you look at that? It's damn o'clock!
Hey, hold on a minute! Don't you guys want to see the- Hey, come on! Wait!
Wait! I wasn't in that. Should I go now?
If you want to.
Well, there's my ride. Oh, Toodles! Get it? Because you are a number 2 and, well, that's the phrase that people say.
Zo! Powered my items.
Oh, yeah, they're all right here.
Cool.
Oh no! Eraser's dead! Two! You gotta recover Eraser!
Oh, what a coincidence! I'm expecting a very special delivery today, and from the looks of it, it'll be here in about- Whoops! Sorry about that, buddy. But look, here it is! A recovery center!
Hey, excuse me, may I use this? Thank you.
Bottle.
Yay!
Eraser.
Yay! So, what's the second contest?
Great question! The second contest is to use these blocks to build the tallest stack possible. When time is up, whoever has the shortest stack of blocks loses. Go!
You know, whenever I see 25 minutes, I think, why not 30 minutes? You know what I mean?
Now that you mention it, it does feel a little weird. I wonder why.
Well, I have a couple theories, actually. Like, for instance, the most basic reason, like...
This challenge is great! I love squares!
What about circles?
Yeah!
Oh, what do you think of triangles, Robot Flower?
Well, I guess...
How about hexagons?
I mean, I don't really...
What about grassy?
KB, why are you distracted? The challenge has already started!
Oh, come on, GB. I just wanted to talk about shapes.
Yeah, imagine not caring about shapes.
Well, hey, I do care about shapes! It's how our tennis ball tells her!
Well... There's only one way to stack things, right? I think we know what to do.
Yeah, and I'll make sure I remember to fly when the stack starts to get tall.
Okay, and I'll... Wait a minute. What can I do?
You suck, don't you?
Excuse me?
He means you could use your suction ability to help us! Also, I can't do anything either.
I don't know if that's such a good idea, because, like, just watch. Okay. I want to make it absolutely clear, I did not intentionally suck up all of our blocks just to prove a point, okay? That was supposed to get, like,
well, we need to get more blocks.
But how will we do that?
I think we should steal.
Very sneaky. Yes. I like shapes. I do. I like circles. They're my favorite. I love to draw them.
I like cubes.
Puffball, we are discussing two-dimensional shapes here.
Well, I like hypercubes.
Wait a minute. What are you guys doing? This stack has no structural integrity.
So what? There's only one way to stack things, GB.
Yeah. If you're so good at stacking, why don't you help us then?
Oh, I'll help, all right. TV, calculate a sufficiently stable stacking structure. Make it more stable.
This is boring. I'm gonna go knock someone's stack over.
What? Eraser? I don't know if that's allowed.
What are they gonna do about it?
Well, you know, they could... they might... Huh.
Man, what a challenge, huh? I mean, there's really only one way to stack things, you know?
I don't know, Barfang! There could be more!
Guys! I just thought of a new way to stack things!
We already started!
Hey, I didn't say we had to start over. Let me show you what I mean. Here, everyone stand back! Thank you! Okay, so first, I gotta do this! Oops. I guess we are starting over.
Just tell us your idea.
All right, fine. I think we should stick the blocks together with glue.
Whoa. That could work.
Put it right there. I leave for 5 seconds to look at this funny plant, and you've decided to start cheating?
Cheating? Two didn't say glue was off limits, did they? And besides, since when did you care if we cheated? You just like to win.
Excuse me?
Well, it's true, right? And it's so cool. Look, you can't just act like BFDIA didn't happen.
Actually, I can. Because it sucked. There, I'll just say it. I don't know why you keep pretending it was fun.
Pretending?
Let's talk later. I'm going to ask two if this is allowed.
Snitching? What have you become?
Okay, I guess I'll have to try a different team then.
So basically, it's got something to do with numbers.
You mean, like me?
No, like the symbols, you know, the ones that aren't alive.
Wow, I guess it's really inconvenient that I'm also called that. Like, imagine if they were called girls.
Wow, yeah.
What? You're so great at throwing, Winner!
Thanks. It's kind of all I can do for us right now.
So true.
Yeah, anyway, you should probably be helping the team right now.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you're so right. I'm so sorry. I'll go do something. Oh, wow, cool block, Rocky. We don't really need any more blocks, though.
But we do!
Whoa! Hey! Stop stealing our Rocky!
Well, Clock said your team doesn't need his blocks.
But he's our teammate!
You clearly didn't appreciate him enough!
Huh? Mm-hmm.
Oops! Sorry about...
I'm stuck in!
Yeah. I know! What I'm doing!
Okay. Okay. Pillow, where are you going?
I don't usually know.
What does that mean? Pillow? Is this something I'll have to get used to?
Yeah, pretty much.
Wow!
Hold it right there, tree.
You're being awfully suspicious.
Are you trying to mess with our stack?
Someone's gotta defend it. Let's go.
Right. How did you do that?
Look, that has nothing to do with me. I'm just stealing these blocks from you, okay?
Oh, okay. Wait a minute. You shouldn't do that either!
I guess you're right.
Glad we took care of that.
We may not be so lucky next time. We better defend this stack if we know what's good for us.
Sounds good!
Alright, good luck with that, guys. Be back later.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey there, Pillow. What are you doing over here?
Oh, just whatever I want.
Ah, nice. I like that. Do you think I could, tag along?
Sure.
Cool. Did you get the joke, though?
Yes.
Alright! Looking good up there, guys!
Of course!
Yay. Thank you!
I wish basketball would give us something to do.
Eh, I guess I'm kind of bored, but it's not like I'd rather do work.
That's weird.
I need more blocks!
Ugh. Hey, Flower Robot, could you hand us some more blocks? I don't feel like swinging over there.
Of course!
Wait, what?
Robot Flower? Where are you going?
Here's your blocks.
No, Robot Flower. Belle told you to get these. You were supposed to give Belle some of these blocks.
Yeah, basketball, I know that.
Okay, that's good. So, can you do that? Can you give Belle some blocks, please?
Of course.
What is causing this?
Here's your box.
What's going on?
Oh, gosh. Okay, I really need to figure out what's happening to you.
What? Basketball? I feel fine.
Peggy, keep an eye on everyone while I'm gone, okay?
Wait, what? You're putting me in charge? Of everyone? Ah, Quiche. Well, I can at least try.
Eraser! You can't just knock our stack over like that!
What are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna kill you!
You can't kill me.
Well, Snowball's gonna kill you! Snowball, kill him!
Guys, just start building again. I can take care of Eraser.
What are you gonna do?
Snowball, kill him!
Hey, where did they get all these batteries?
Whoa, forget the blocks. We need some of these.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Somebody make him die!
Alright, everyone. Welcome back.
Wait. Why doesn't anyone have...
Guess what we got! He can do that forever! Probably.
Sounds useful.
Okay, but check out what we got.
Oh, we found batteries for remote!
Awesome!
And I got blocks. No need to thank me, really. But you can still thank me anyway. Guys?
I'm recharged. Did we win the challenge?
Oh, we don't know. There's still like 13 minutes left.
Wait, where did that come from? What are we doing? Where's Pi?
We lost the first challenge, and Pi got eliminated! It's episode 2 now!
Okay, cool it. Anyway, I'm sorry I wasn't able to prevent this tragedy.
In the end, you did your best, and we appreciate your-
Oh my gosh, that's so many batteries. Cannonball. What is this?
Looks like we had the same idea.
Naily, how long were you in there?
I'm not sure. Long enough for it to start burning, apparently.
What does that mean?
Ah.
Oh no! Death!